Thanks to the technology packed into this guy, adopting a greener lifestyle feels easy and convenient. From the battery, the heart of any electric car, right down to the charging. This EQA is equipped with a high-voltage lithium-ion battery with the energy content of 66.5 kilowatt hours. It comes with a battery certificate that is valid for 8 years or 160,000 kilometers. As you may know, a battery's performance often decreases in extreme heat or cold. With a technology called intelligent thermal management, the EQA's battery is always kept at the optimal temperature. This way, the battery can maintain the best possible performance in terms of driving as well as charging, even in really hot or cold weather. Now I'd like to show you the charging options for the EQA because there are many. The easiest and most comfortable way to charge the EQA is with the Mercedes-Benz Wallbox at home, which I did tonight at the hotel. The overnight option will take your charge from 10 to 100% in 5 hours and 45 minutes. With Mercedes Me Charge, you have access to a growing network of public stations, like the common AC charging stations, mostly found in cities, to DC charging stations like this one over here. With DC charging, you'll fill up even faster. In fact, 30 minutes will take you from 10 to 80%. That's barely enough time to do any emails or go and grab a coffee with a friend. Thanks to the Ionity fast charging network, I have access to around 400 rapid charging stations in Europe. You have three options to start charging here: via MBUX, via the app, or with a Mercedes Me Charge card directly at the station. And there are discounted rates via Mercedes Me Charge. Find the link in the description below.